I took a walk today. Walked around. You ever have a meal that doesn't quite agree with you? I haven't had deep fried food in a very long time. I thought I'd try food today. It was deep fried. If you're suffering from a colon problem or a little bit of blockage, eat something you haven't had in a very long time. I've never had food shoot through my system, so it's like a ski resort through my colon. I got instant heartburn. It must have been hot. It totally intimidated my ass. My ass went, go ahead.
And normally you get like a warning fart when food doesn't agree with you. Hey, you better get up and get out of here.
I didn't get that. It's like my ass went, shh, what's this? You know you're about to have explosive diarrhea when your testicles start moving apart.
Grab your hair and move over.
You look like a camel toe.